Hello friends! Welcome to my new video. Today I'm going to show you how to start a numbered list at 2 in PowerPoint. Let's get started. First we have to open PowerPoint. Then select the text which you want to start at number 2. Then go to the Home menu and click Numbering drop-down menu and click Bullet and Numbering option, then increase Start at 2. Now check your presentation start a numbered list at 2. If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.